flow here. Broken record skips a bit, delay emotion loads here. Too humid for this type of movement. I'm only human, but she looks at me just like she looking through him. Must be lucid on this vacant alleyway in Brooklyn. Quiet, hear the water drop. Cast campus purse and hits the puddle with a belly flop. Man with the saxophone shrills into the moonlight. Hat stays empty by his feet, hoping for food tonight. The lights on the awning of the jazz club on Fifth Street. The bouncer throws the rabble rousing drunk onto the concrete. Rich man peers at the bridge from his office. Lights illuminate the small body jumping off it. Corner stores open, 24 will grab a coffee, sit and conversate about the wicked city, always working late. Another normal Saturday, dirty vodka lemonade. I stumble to the turnstile, L train running late. Rowdy group of tourists take a picture by the city map. Hoping that this moment sits forever in this photograph. Camera stolen by a hooded man to go report it. But the city is enormous and there's problems more important. So I drop her off at Flatbush, hands in pockets, I walk away. Spend some solid moments as I hail a cab and contemplate. What a world, what a time, what a day. Nothing left to do but watch the cityscape.
3 more days in Brooklyn, waiting for the sunshine through the buildings.
All those dreams you plan on killing.
Trying to make a living, running on a feeling. Oh. 3 more days in Brooklyn, trying to catch the sunshine through the buildings.
All those dreams you plan on killing.
Trying to make a living, running on a feeling.